alive is what I'd like to be. It's who I am. It's what I am. It's why I am. I don't know why it automatically puts you in, not live chat, top chat. I literally don't understand. How does YouTube decide what messages go in and don't? Really? Where am I? I can't hear myself. Oh, I'm quiet as shit, that's why. That makes a lot more sense. Wow. Is that the noise filter? I really hope not. The thing is, with this, the keyboard's gonna be worse. Oh my god, I can't hear myself think. I literally can't. Ah. There we go. That's better. Where's the filters? Is that better? I think that's better. But there's an awful echo coming in, so why was I doing that? I'm an idiot. Hello, I'm the hack guy. How you doing? I'm looking at my phone because I'm looking at my stream. And I got a tweet that it's live. So, yes, that's my stream. Let me go there. I'm going to share. I'm going to copy link. And then I am going straight to Twitter. To tweet it. I almost typed lice. Whoops. Hey, I'm lice. That would have been too funny. That would have just been hilarious. Anyway, welcome to Starcraft 2. I wish I had people here right now to tell me. However, I do not. But I think the keyboard is going to be a problem. I've tried my best to mitigate that. I mean, I wish there was something I could put in between. I mean, maybe moving the Game Boy Luke plush to right here. Out of... Damn it, it's out of screen. That's no fun. That's no fun. Not really at all. Anyway, I guess I'm just going to start with the campaign. Okay, I was going to say that screen was black. I was going to be very upset if it stayed that way. But I have done both of these campaigns. I do not own either of these missions, or campaign and missions. Just because it's $15. I could buy it. I should buy it. I might. If I actually make a whole series out of Into Heart of the Swarm, I'll definitely buy it. New campaign. I want to do hard, but I also... I don't want to get my ass kicked. If I'm not paying enough attention. I'll do it, though. Because I've done these missions on Brutal a few times. They say a man never really knows. But the early missions, I haven't really gone through all of it. Let me shut up for this. This is an amazing custom. Until his freedom's been taken away.
I wonder... how well do you know yourself?
I mean, I'd like to think I know myself a lot, but if I'm being real... I don't... You never really know who you are. Or some cliche like that. Ah, Tychus. Mr. Finley. He's got long toes like I do. I got really long toes. I'm actually self-conscious about it ever since my friend pointed it out. Also, there's like two types of audio coming through. I'm not gonna deal with it during this quest.
As
song feels rather Avengers-y to me. I guess if you say Avengers, the song feels rather Wings of Liberty campaign-y to me. That'd be a better fit. Ah. 50 minerals went into that suit. Wait, was that someone else's suit? It had like the thing scratched into it. Or did he just like, yeah, no, I killed like 13 people, so I won 13 scratches on mine.
You'll carry your prison with you. That armor will be your new cell. Make no mistake. War is coming. With all its glory.
Best quote in gaming history, by far. Hands down, best quote. There is no topping that, in my opinion. Hell, it's about time. Alright, I'm gonna try and fix the desktop audio issues. Once this loads in. Although I think I'm gonna be thrown right into a mission. No, I'm thrown right into Marsara. Right? Maybe it is just straight up into a mission. I don't know, it's been a while. Damn it, more cousins.
And in other news today, Emperor Arcturus Manx held a press conference commemorating the end of the so-called Brood War some 4 years ago. Our own Kate Lockwell...
Brood War was the game before Starcraft 2. Starcraft Brood War.
The invasion is still very real, but instead of expanding our fleets, you've squandered trillions on hunting down has-been rebels like Jim Raynor.
Jim Raynor represents a clear and present threat to this Dominion. He is an unscrupulous, lawless revolutionary bent on spreading fear and dissension across the sector. He and his ragtag band of miscreants have instigated open rebellion across six separate worlds. And so that's the this criminal will be brought to justice very soon.
It ain't over till it's over, you son of a bitch.
Also a great line. I think that face is... Damn it, I just lost another TV.
Adjutant, are my troops ready yet?
Your forces are prepared and awaiting your orders, Commander. Uploading tactical data now.
Good. About time we kick this revolution into overdrive.
Okay, is this Speed Racer? Or not Speed Racer, is this UVO 5Ds?
Backwater Station is the center of Dominion logistics on Marsara.
Yeah.
Destroying Dominion authority here will cripple Emperor Manx's operations throughout the planet.
Alright, now let me deal with this. And down you go. Alright, we're back. And we're just gonna launch straight into it.
Adjutant, what do you got for me?
Dominion forces have set up a logistics headquarters in the town of Backwater Station. This has become the hub for all operations on Marsara. The Dominion recently pulled troops out of the city, and they are now under strength.
Are the locals cooperating?
The people of Backwater Station are known to be anti-Dominion, but they lack weapons and organization.
If I can take that headquarters away from Manx, it'll cripple him on this planet.
Yeah, they said that already.
Prep my ship.
I wonder what ship he has right now. Oh, right, it's just like the little medevac thing. I feel like if you've never seen StarCraft, which if you're here through me, you've probably never seen StarCraft. But I'll try and explain things.
Let's show the locals they don't need to fear the Dominion.
But a lot of this stuff is out of date. Just because this is 2011, 2012.
What's the plan? Raiders roll. Break it down. Your intervals wide, your eyes open, and your ass is covered. Let's move.
Basically, we're just gonna be moving out, trying to keep these guys alive for now. I don't need any of these tips.
You can count on me.
Don't go up that road.
I'm gonna go up that road.
Break it down.
By the numbers. Talk to me. You're gonna be like, "What are you doing?" And I'm like, "I'm."
Sell me. What's up? Raiders. Break it down.
I'm being evenly spread to get that concave. No, don't lose him. You don't want to lose really anyone.
Talk to me.
So moving the injured people to the back is actually a good thing to do. We are going to get more people, but it always helps to have more people.
Destroying the Dominion holoboards will help incite rebellion.
I mean, you pretty much only lose this if you're playing brutal, I think, but I don't know. I've never lost it, I don't think. But I've played it a few times.
You can count on me.
I've always wanted to know, like, this is more about the planets.
What's up? Sell me. Sell me.
You can move them back, make it so. I'm just trying to actually, like, control everything, like, in a game.
My family.
Yeah, they're dead.
This is starting to look ugly.
Yeah, they're all dead. Or taken away, I guess.
A large Dominion force is gathering in the center of town.
Then it's time to call in that special delivery we talked about. Sounds like a plan.
Actually, this is a problem. I may have fucked up.
What's up?
Oh, no, I did it perfect. Look at that. I didn't lose a single guy, I think. There's an achievement to not lose a single person, but I think that may be unbrutal. Alright, these two groups are stupid now. Oh, there's a couple guys here. Oh, I lost a dude. Fuck. Of course. I immediately fucked that up. I believe there's a nice statue that way. Yeah. There it is. Wait, is this like some sort of church? Oh. You know, I've never really looked that close.
This is bad.
Time to match. Jesus, I've never noticed that before. Damn, Blizzard.
Sounds like a plan.
Alright, let's organize our guys. So, injured. Injured.
What's up?
Bruised. Healthy. So let's get the healthy dudes on 2, the injured dudes on 3, and then you can be in the middle.
What's up?
And then that's how we'll just, we'll go like this. Gotta plan this. You gotta work things out.
There's the locals.
Yep, there they are.
You'll all be given a meal when you reach the dig site. My brother went off to the mine last week. He disappeared.
How do you know? Don't do it, pal. Don't be like that guy in the Skyrim character creation screen.
We got a runner.
He sounded happy about that.
Civilians, move in.
Well, I mean, yes, but he did run, which they have orders to do. I'm not defending him whatsoever. I'm being an asshole to be an asshole. He really does.
Thank you, Raider. We knew you wouldn't forget us.
There's more people still being held up ahead.
I'll see to them.
Don't worry, I got this.
Marshal Raynor. Been a while since we saw you around here.
We're with you,
these profile pictures kind of give me Fallout vibes.
This is a restricted area.
Do you think we care?
We got your back, Raynor.
Let's kill these dumbasses. Ooh, look, Vikings.
Sounds like a plan.
Well, that was easy. That was like the easiest I've ever done this mission. Like, literally the easiest, I think. I lost one, maybe two dudes.
I didn't think we could fight them, but we can.
Now you've got the weapons and the resources to do it. Remember.
This is a little cheesy, but I mean, it's a video game. It's cheesy. That's what happens. Oh, I do have all the achievements already. I guess I was wrong. Yeah, that's easy achievements. I thought there was one that don't lose units, but maybe that's further ahead. Oh, I can't wait to get to the mission rate. It's literally just 30 minutes. You have to defend something for 30 minutes. Real 30 minutes, by the way, like real time. Good to know they have the same exact types of horse flies in space. How does he smoke a cigar in there? Do they got like proper air? I guess they do.
Tychus Finley. Nice suit.
Wow, rude.
Pays to be prepared.
I heard they put you on ice. Life sentence. What? To give you time off for good behavior?
That's right, old buddy. I'm a model citizen now.
Good. Hate those fuckers.
So to what do I
feel bad, but I don't.
Just a friendly business proposition. Do you even know what the Dominion are doing out here?
I'm guessing you're about to tell me.
Digging up alien artifacts, old buddy. Your boy Minsk has gone crazy for them. I got a contact that'll pay top dollar for every artifact we liberate from the Dominion.
I guess I can hardly pass that up now, can I, Tychus?
Partners, then. 60-40.
70-30. My way. Feels like old times already.
Old times.
Kinship. Friendship. A very powerful bond that many people overlook. One of my favorite things about this game is you can click on things to get different stuff. Let's watch the news. Let's watch the news.
This is Donnie Vermillion.
Donnie,
live from the UNN studios on Core Hall. We've got a breaking story for
you. Do ya?
Let's go live to our own Kate Lockwell on the fringe world of Marsara. Kate?
Thanks, Donnie. Rebel Jim Raynor has reappeared in a big way. He's attacked a Dominion depot near Backwater Station, seizing weapons and distributing them to the local populace.
Kate, I bet the locals are pretty nervous about having a notorious outlaw in their neighborhood.
Actually, Donnie, the people I talked to seemed really encouraged
thanks,
by
Kate.
The...
You heard it here first.
The best part.
Terrorizing the locals on Marsara. When we return, are your kids using stim packs?
Are your kids using stim packs?
I'm just getting started.
Well, you'll learn what stim packs are. You'll learn that. Let's go. Let's look at Kerrigan.
Sarah. Sometimes I think it would have been better if you just died that day.
I can't drink. Liquids are my enemy. Mmm. A Viking.
This looks recent. What are you all doing, Jimmy?
Folks in these parts are ready to fight back against Mexico. Guess they just need a little push.
You still take this whole revolution thing pretty serious, then.
Everyone needs a hobby,
Tony. You know, hobby. Just inciting a galactic revolution. Possibly multi-galactic, I don't really know.
Call me curious, but...
Kind of.
How'd you get out?
Well... I busted out of my cryo freezer while they were transporting me to New Folsom.
Mm.
Oh, I must have killed at least a dozen guards with my bare hands.
Yeah, I've heard this one before. But you left out the part where you walked on water and made off with the warden's daughter.
Don't you get uppity with me, boy. I heard all about you becoming a big-time freedom fighter while I was away. What happened, Jimmy? The war for truth and justice get too much for you?
I ain't licked yet, Tychus. And I promise you, Minsk is going down, one way or another.
One thing that's great about StarCraft is they make Minx such a hateable character, like in a good way. Like, they write him so well.
Thanks to your actions, Marsara is now in a state of open revolt.
Hey, gang.
Ex-convict Tychus Findlay has revealed the Dominion came to...
Ex-convict? Okay, Adjutant, you didn't need to, like, dig at him. It's kind of mean. Ex-convict? You could have said, your friend. Like, bro. Also, these medics are not in the game. I think they were in Brood War? Maybe even just StarCraft 1? I'm not positive. Mainly because... like the description says, I only started when Starcraft 2 came out.
Like anything special?
Keep your shit on, son. Dominion engineer's been digging out here for months. See that crane? They're getting ready to move the artifact they found off-world.
Well, I'll be damned.
That thing didn't have to go down that far.
See? You gotta have a little more faith, Jimmy.
That's all you need. All right. Just a little
time
faith.
To give the Dominion a wake-up call. Let's smash that base and haul that baby out of there.
Alright, this is going to be some different. Now I'm going to actually be controlling the economy. Which will make me feel more comfortable. Even though it plays ridiculously slow compared to what we do now. Oh yeah, back when you had to manually do this. This is so awkward.
We'll need a lot more Marines before we take on the Dominion outpost. Train them up at the barracks. While we're at it, extra SCVs will help us harvest minerals faster.
Listen, James, I am way fucking ahead of you. So these supply depots are really cool, so if you look in the top right corner... what? I am definitely hitting the right buttons. No, I wasn't. If you look in the top right corner here, you can see my minerals coming in, my gas, which we don't have any yet, and then my supply. These give supply. And... I guess you can't really... well, you can kind of see down here. It gets... this needs one supply. This two.
Additional supply depots required.
Yeah. Additional supply depots required. At this point, I'm going to be still just focusing on making this bigger. Let's start moving out. Is there anything this way?
Looking forward to it.
No. So we're gonna want to build another barracks, a refinery, get all this stuff going.
Not enough minerals.
Yeah, I mean, hey, listen. Sometimes it pays to be a Terran. I should probably just have the rally point to these guys, but I don't know who's gonna die and who's not. Let's keep building some production. And keep exploring.
Commander, the Dominion is attacking the rebel base to the southwest.
Good. That'll keep the Dominion off our backs.
Oh my god, there's so many here.
Those folks need our help, Tychus. There's no way we're leaving them to rot.
They handled that. They handled that. Move you back. There we go. See, this is good now because we have another staging point over here.
SCV ready. You guys sure are a welcome sight. We're with you.
Oh, let's trash this dude's car. Wait, listen. This is one of my favorite things.
Rainer's the man. Kick the Dominion's ass.
Oh, we will.
Dominion can go to hell.
All right, now. What? You can't get... oh, I thought it was an achievement to destroy all their cars.
It's Rainer's boy.
What's medic E? Okay.
Bad news. What's up? This better be armed and ready. This better be
good. We're losing a lot of boys.
Not enough minerals.
But we can really start ramping up our production soon.
The doctor is in.
Bad guys are that away.
Let's just get a lot of shit. Let's get a lot of shit. Ugh. This feels good. Feels good to just be back. Doing this again. The campaign is fun, even if it is based on Wings of Liberty-like mechanics. Which are annoying, definitely. Just cause it's old, it's clunky, it's slow. There's really nothing over there. That is gonna hurt. But they attack in a line, so we were doing pretty well there. Those bunkers are something else, though. We're gonna have to build more supply depots. But you can also make walls out of these, you know? People can't pass by that. How many is that? That's a lot more. I still need some more SCVs to get my max production. Tells you. Didn't tell you back in that day. Let's go. Get that concave. Although I kind of let all the medics die, I think. No, just a couple.
Nice job cleaning out that bunker, Jimmy. Between your boys and my skills.
What skills? How are you helping this at all? Like how? Like literally, how are you being skillful right now?
Want a piece of me, boy? SCV ready.
The doctor is in.
All right, they have these. I think I have to literally clear everything, so if we just hold here, hold here, hold here, hold here, and then we just hold here, and then boom, everyone's gonna be dead. Oh, you may be needed over here. Damn. Yeah, a couple of you are definitely needed over here. Alright, I kinda just wish this mission would end. Where are you, Marsara colonist? Easy. This is too easy.
Not enough minerals.
I'm gonna regret saying that because the next mission is the 30-minute mission.
This better be good. SCV ready.
Let's surround it. It can't get away. Actually, it can. Terran buildings can lift and fly. Alright, time to save that base.
Crane controls accessed.
Indeed.
Decrypting security overrides.
I'm almost out of tea.
Beautiful. Now let's reel that sucker in and get out of here.
And get out of here. I didn't know Dylan was in this game. Yes, I did, actually. Alright. Now for the fucking annoying mission. Like, you don't even get time in the bar, I don't think. Oh, you do? I still want to pick out everything.
See, Jimmy, you turned into a real impressive fighter. If I was old Mainsk, I'd be running scared from you, too.
You really mean that, Takis?
Nah, I was just kidding.
Oh. That laugh. I was just kidding.
What's this? I heard them Zerg got burned out by them creepy Protoss a few years back.
It's been 4 years and they're still finding burrowed dens out in the wastelands.
Well, a trophy like that's gotta fetch a good price on a black market. Up for some hunting, partner?
Knock yourself out, Takis. Me? I've hunted enough Zerg for 2 lifetimes.
It's fair. He really has. Skull.
What was it like, Jimmy? Fighting them Zerg.
All the scrapes we were in back in the day. All the narrow escapes. None of it compares to how terrible they are, Tychus. You don't know what real fear is till you got 1,000 of these sons of bitches barreling down on you.
The swarm. And the badge.
Oh, man. Didn't the magistrate here know he was hiring an arch criminal as his marshal?
He was counting on it. Guess my tough guy reputation kept things nice and quiet around here. All the time I wore that badge, I never had to shoot anybody.
Well, where's the fun in that?
I love how genuine of a question that is for Tychus.
So who's your mysterious buyer, Tychus? Who are we supposed to hand this artifact over to?
A bunch of eggheads I ran into called the Mobius Foundation.
Mobius? They're a legitimate research group. Why the hell are they talking to you?
Dis.
As soon as your boy Minsk made it illegal to trade in alien goods, they got desperate. And you know me, Jimmy. I am a great patron of the sciences.
I wish I knew if that was referencing anything.
Let's go now to Kate Lockwell with an update on Jim Raynor's violent uprising.
Thanks, Donnie. Raynor's clearly widening his list of targets. He's attacked a Dominion archaeological dig and possibly seized a dangerous alien artifact.
Emperor Mangsk spoke on this subject earlier today.
There's no telling what kind of havoc these supposedly innocuous relics might wreak upon our worlds. Anyone found in possession of these items will be dealt with to the fullest extent of the law.
No.
Look on the bright side, partner. You're a wanted man either way.
Thanks, Tychus.
Shocking, Kate. I imagine civilian casualties were high as a result of Raynor's terrorist actions.
Actually, the only civilian deaths appear to be collateral damage from overzealous Dominion security force.
Thanks, Kate. You heard it here first. Jim Raynor, killing women and children on Marsara.
This Danny Vermillion is literally Starcraft's version of, Oh, what's his fucking name from Spider-Man? How can I not remember his name? James Jameson. That's James Jameson. I don't have anywhere to spend credits yet. Like, I really don't. Let's go on the mission. Let's go suffer for 30 minutes.
With the artifact secure, you need to wait for transport at Backwater Station before you can leave Marsara. Transportation is on the way. Caution is advised. Dominion security forces may succeed in tracking the...
Yeah.
I've got transport coming to pick us up. All we gotta do is sit tight.
Don't sound too hard. I figure we earned ourselves a little R&R.
Commander, I'm detecting a massive concentration of Zerg biosignatures landing at the abandoned dig site.
I should have known.
How did we get that overgrown?
Well, man, I didn't know nothing about no Zerg.
Given their current course,
I didn't know nothing about them, Zerg.
Yeah. We gotta hold out long enough for extraction.
That's two.
If we man the bunkers and hold those two bridges as long as we can, we just might stand a chance. We're gonna have a real fight on our hands here.
Sir, yes, sir.
I've been in plenty of holdouts before.
Not against the Zerg, you ain't.
Honestly, so different than humans with guns. Humans with guns is easy. Not a velociraptor puppy, aka Zerglings. I think the first thing I want to do is actually, I've never tried doing this here before, but I'm going to build a wall. Oh, I can't? Not over here?
Not enough minerals.
But you can see, well, it's actually 20 minutes apparently.
Not enough minerals.
Just... Oh my god, these guys fucking mine so slow.
Been waiting on you. By the
SCV ready.
Been waiting. Go, go, go! Who wants some? This better.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
The reason why I'm switching where they're mining is just because it's closer. It means more minerals per minute.
You gonna give me orders?
Yeah, I'm aware.
Here they come. Lock and load.
Not enough minerals.
Bobby, what does get back mean to you? Do not repair this right now. And that's why you don't go to repair it.
Not enough minerals.
Get some SCVs repairing those bunkers.
Been waiting on you.
Did an SCV just appear out of nowhere?
What's going on?
Or is that just me?
To anyone hearing this message, we're pinned down near Backwater Station. Please assist.
We'll go.
That's fine.
Not enough minerals.
Oh my gosh, so frustrating not having these minerals.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Well, I thought if we did that, we would have heard it. I'm pretty sure at some point you're going to hear someone scream, "Not my car, man."
Thought we were gunners there.
I'm definitely putting you in the bunker. That's a wall.
Who wants some?
And then we can make a wall there. No, you get out of the way. Mineral walk. Easy holds. Easy. Right, I need to build more turrets too. Build T. I'm playing really slow, but that's okay because this game is really slow. I could sell these two bunkers, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna need them. And that's why you need more turrets. I don't want to do that yet, actually. I should get plus one. Plus one attack is super important. That's two. Let's get you. And you in there. Let's get you and you in there. Where do I hear that? Oh, right there. That's where I heard it from.
Not enough minerals.
I don't know if I should go for pure marine or put some medics in there.
Not enough minerals.
Definitely gonna want to put a turret there. And a turret here. Raising those turrets.
Not enough minerals.
It is kind of annoying sometimes the not enough mineral shit, but like, I barely hear it anymore.
Not enough minerals.
Alright, so we got two SCVs over here. Let's get a second SCV over here. Just for that auto repair. Wait. We're gonna wanna repair this one. Having SCVs down there is gonna really help. Are you guys the ones? You're there.
If you can reach us, please help.
I'll try, man. Then I gotta close the wall.
This better be good.
Alright, I think we can reach him, no problem. I'm gonna build a more barracks. I don't know if I really have the economy to spend off of four at a time, but he was hoping. Perfect. This is perfect.
Not enough minerals.
Who wants some? You gonna... Man, are you a sight for sore eyes?
I'm sure we are, sir.
Ben, we could use some help here.
Yeah, just keep...
Upgrade complete.
Keep helping. I don't know if we're really going to... Oh, I need more supply depots, though. That is something I do.
Not enough minerals.
God, I don't know how I played on Wings of Liberty. It's so much slower. I'm so glad they made so many improvements to the game.
Additional supply depots.
Come on, get on the other side, you idiots. Two has no one there. I need to definitely be better about that.
Not enough minerals.
And then let's get another supply depot.
Not enough minerals.
I can't wait. So this game has a lot of, in the campaign, a lot of upgrades to like things that you don't get upgrades to in the real game. Like in, and by real I mean like the ladder, the multiplayer. Perfect. This is so great. Having the just being able to do all this. I don't know why I've never done the walls before in this. Can I get outside there? Okay, no good. I thought that was maybe a hole in the wall.
Not enough minerals.
Man, those guys really love destroying
not
shit.
Minerals.
Look at that thing. Gorgeous. Control F1. Can I do camera locations? Control F2. Control F3. Nice.
SCV ready. Armed and ready. Go ahead.
Perfect. I am going to just get it to get everything, just in case I do need it.
SCV ready.
Alright, now these sides are about even in strength. And I have 10 minutes to go. But things are about to get more difficult. They're definitely about to get a lot more difficult.
Upgrade complete.
Okay, we can't get any more upgrades. I'm gonna fill this.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Keep at it, boys. Ride's on its way.
Yeah, it's been on its way, pal. It's kind of how this mission works. Oh god, that's a checkpoint.
Minerals. Not enough minerals.
I'm scared.
Is SCV ready?
I mean, there is achievements for going out and clearing out like bases that are out there. They do have bases like there and somewhere around here, somewhere around here. Actually, all around. And they're here again. SCV can't. Alright, these are all dead. Let's just hold that position.
We need immediate support. Hostiles all around us. Is anyone out there?
Yes, and my screen just did a weird flash script glitch.
You got it. Been waiting on
you. Get your butt back in there. Getting surrounded is a scary thing with Zerg, but this is nothing like what Zerg is supposed to be like. Oh, a drone.
Sure thing.
I wonder what that was supposed to be. Nope, no, no, you go up here. You go up here.
Thanks for the assist.
But like, no. One should stay here.
You gonna give me orders?
I'll show you. I'll show you a bit more. Yeah, no, fuck that. Never mind, I'm not showing you. Let's just... Oh, kill it. Just kill it. Oh, we're right on top of this. Oh, I thought stuff was gonna spawn in that. Oh, now you do. Now you get a creep tumor in there. See, now we have to worry about this shit. All falling. So let me get you guys over here, you guys over here. Give me two of you. What? You can attack those? Who knew?
Base is under attack.
We can use some help here.
position. Hold position. And hold position. It's okay to go over this number. It's not like it's completely inefficient. Starting to think maybe I should have done brutal, but like, never speak too soon on that stuff. I've definitely been building shit a bit too late. Oh my god, almost lost the bunker. I'm building supply depots way too late.
Additional supply depots required.
Raise the congressional army. Or whatever. Alright, still need a couple more. Oh, I can build a fuck ton of barracks now. I can't build here.
Gateway coming through.
Base is under attack.
Mineral field depleted.
Armed and ready. Been waiting.
Hold out just a little longer. We'll be getting out of here soon.
No. I'm not gonna hold out a little longer. Fuck you, James. Fuck you, Rainer. We're having a weird glitch where that can happen. Where both SCVs think they're doing the same thing.
By the numbers, boys. Gangway coming through. Go.
Alright, I just need... Alright. Imagine if we maxed out, like, 200... You can only go up to 200 supply, so imagine. Dude, I have 107 marines. Jesus Christ. Alright. It's just bothering me these two weren't even. Wait. Hey, nothing was done about that. Is everything gonna hold up? Yes, it will. Easy peasy. Like I said.
Not enough minutes.
3 minutes to go. Only 3 minutes. Honestly, my webcam fits this area down here perfectly, so if you don't know what it is, it's basically just the hotkeys of what building you have selected. So here it shows me I can build my marines, blah blah blah, and here it can show me my SCVs. And this can tell me I can raise the depot.
Not enough minerals.
I don't think Zerg could ever invade me with this kind of shit.
Not enough minerals. Not
my economy is too good.
Is under
not
enough
my army is too big.
Not enough minerals. Not
it's easy.
Enough minerals.
Just that easy. I have fucking 130 marines.
Not enough minerals.
By the numbers, boys.
I wonder if it's gonna try and like land on top. Maybe me building barracks all along here is fucked with this. But I guess not. Yeah, we get everyone in this section.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Yeah, I don't really have to worry about the fronts right now. I can just look away. Be comfortable.
Not enough minerals. Not enough.
Feel at peace. I was making sure my sister didn't text me or something saying I'm too loud. Yeah, this is the problem with oversaturating, though. You go away fast. Or the minerals go away fast. Alright, you guys are doing, like, nothing. Like, that is also a problem. Is it... We saved it. We saved the depot. Can repair. Okay, cool. Cool mountain.
Not enough minerals.
Better be good. In rear.
This is gonna be simple.
Commander, this is Matt Horner.
Just hold Matt Horney.
Cavalry's on the way.
Take your time, Matt. No rush.
Yeah, no rush at all. Just feel free. It's fine. Perfectly fine.
He's under attack.
I don't have to do jack shit anymore. Like, I don't.
Not enough minions. Not enough minions. Base is under
literally
attack.
I have everything covered. Like, going into missile turrets like that is a death sentence. Suicide. These are being dealt with easily. Man. I played this perfectly. I'm losing my voice, oh fuck. Ah. That's what I get for not having microphone. Or, water, not microphone. 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year! Yay. Oh, Battlecruiser. They don't actually do that in the game. I wish. Terran be OP as fuck. Not that Yamato Cannon was, though. You're kind of shooting our own guys there, Horner.
Cavalry's arrived.
Just kinda.
Anyone still alive down there?
No, you killed everyone.
Welcome to the party.
Glad we made it in time, sir.
So is James Rayner, like, in the command center, do you think? Like that building in the... I pointed at my screen like you guys can see that. Armoral, without losing or salvaging a structure. Oh, damn. I never knew I didn't do that before. Yeah, and then you can destroy the 4 hatcheries. Not dealing with that. Nah. No, thank you. No. Alright, I think this is another cutscene? Yeah, yeah.
Cutting it pretty close there, Matt.
Never left you hanging before, sir.
Fair enough. Just get us the hell out of here.
All batteries, concentrate forward firepower. Spin up drives 2 and 6. All hands brace for warp jump on my mark. Mark.
I wonder what that would really feel like. Going into warp like that.
What the hell happened? We ain't seen the Zerg in years. Why attack Marsara now?
It's not just Marsara. You need to see this.
Zerg swarm launched a full-scale attack.
Devastation spread throughout all Outer Rim planets.
Sustained heavy losses.
Casualties in the billions.
Minutes ago, the Zerg attacked a Dominion military research facility.
Video footage confirms the Queen of Blades is in fact leading the swarm.
Beautiful.
We always knew she'd be back, but what's she after? She's coming. Finish the job.
Always good to know. I'll give her a good review on Nope. She always finishes the job. Always gets it done. We appreciate you. 14 minutes later. Look at that guy walk. I bet his name's Bill.
There's no telling what the Zerg will throw against us this time.
Bye, Bill.
Sir, we need to make sure our hardware and munitions are up to the challenge.
Yeah, I'll check in with Swan down the armory. Knowing him, he's already got upgrades.
I hate to ask, sir, but is there a reason that convict's still on my bridge?
Wow, rude.
Easy, Matt. Tychus is one of my
just the crotch grab. Let's fill it in there.
He helped me out of a real.
You can't deal with that in there. Oh God.
I owe him.
Well, your friend has a criminal record as long as
mine. Believe me, if Tychus Finley wanted me dead, I'd be dead already.
Understood, sir.
All right, we talked to Tychus.
One hell of a ship you got here, Jimmy. How'd you get a hold of a floating palace like this?
The Hyperion was Menk's flagship back in the day. Me and Matt decided to borrow her when we parted company with him.
This old baby's seen us through some tight spots.
Speaking of tight spots, Tychus, why are you still wearing that suit on my bridge?
Yeah, what'd you bust the zipper or something?
Okay, so I might have had a little help when I broke out of prison. Let's just say it came at a price. I get to stay locked up in this suit till I pay off all my debts.
And who's collecting those debts? Who sprung you?
The Amobius boys, of course. I didn't just run into them in a museum, you know. They want them artifacts something fierce.
Your debts better not bite us in the ass, Tychus. Covering for your shenanigans ain't part of the deal.
Yeah, bitch.
Just how bad is it, Matt?
Zerg are attacking all over the sector, sir. Manx pulled the fleet back to protect the Dominion core worlds, leaving the fringe worlds to fend for themselves. It's a nightmare.
There's no way we can stop an alien invasion with one capital ship and a handful of volunteers.
You're not a big differ.
Best we just stay clear, partner. We can earn ourselves a fortune working for Mobius while this whole thing blows over.
Shut the fuck up, Tychus.
You don't get it, convict. This isn't gonna just blow over. The Zerg won't stop until we're all dead.
Don't worry, Matt. We ain't sitting this one out. But we're not exactly in tip-top shape either. We'll earn some cash and build up our forces so we can make a difference when it counts.
Yes. I don't need to check out the mission archives. The star map is the new mission. Let's check out the armory. Dwarf from World of Warcraft, Swan.
Hey everybody, our glorious leader has returned. Hey man, what's up, cowboy?
Don't wave at him.
The usual, building up our standard forces.
No, don't wave at that guy.
And hardware up to speed, huh?
Yep. You can add upgrades for their tech right here on the console. But building an army on the run ain't cheap. You brought back credits this time, right?
Look, I know money's been tight. But that artifact we just picked up from Marsar is gonna solve everything.
Yeah, I've heard that before, brother.
Everyone has.
It's different this time.
Yeah, I heard that.
This music's funky. And just went away.
Upgrading what we got is all well and good. But when are we getting new hardware? A lot of gaps in our inventory right now.
Sometimes we take a job with some kind of new hardware, and I get a schematic for it so we can make more of them. The plans for other stuff, we gotta either beg, borrow, or steal.
I say beg. Alright, I think I am gonna go with Stimpax. Wait. Plus one range. Or two more slots. I'm not going to be using bunkers that much. Stimpak, which is like a huge, huge buff, or 10 increased life, which is huge still in and of itself. But I'm going to get Stim. Don't need any of that stuff, I'm just going on the next mission. This is when we get some choices.
What's your general status, Matt?
We've picked up a distress call from the planet Agria. There's a colony there on...
I'm going to Agria.
Any ship receiving this transmission? The Zerg are invading Agria. The Dominion abandoned us here. We're just a small farming colony. We've got to evacuate before we're overrun. If you can hear this message, please...
Let's go.
Incoming transmission.
Thank you so much for responding to our distress call, Commander. I'm Dr. Ariel Hansen, and I represent the people of the Agria colony.
Pleasure to meet you, Doc. You can call me Jim. What's the situation?
The Zerg have overwhelmed our planetary defenses. The colony is lost. For the past 12 hours, we've been evacuating people to the nearest starport, but the Zerg attacks have become so intense, we can't get any more through. If you can guard the highway, we can start sending the remaining groups every few minutes.
Don't worry, Doc. We'll get your folks through to that starport safe and sound.
I pray you're right, Commander. The Zerg are more terrible than I ever imagined.
Yep. They're evil. Very, very mean. So this game has some choices that you can make that, I think, change the story. I don't know if I've only ever picked, like, the same ones, because I always thought they were, like, the right decisions. But I'm going to be picking the other ones. Special Ops dropship.
Ready to fry. Let's do this. Ready to roast. Say the word.
I got us some fire bats, cowboy.
Easy.
Suckers have got flamethrowers that'll roast the Zerg, but good.
You got my attention.
Choke point? Easy.
Let's get cooking.
being attacked.
The splash damage is the big thing from this.
Standing by.
Fueled up. Say the word. You got my attention.
Thank goodness you're here. I'll give you control of the main building so you can help us evacuate the colony.
Say the word.
Oh my god, there are no SCVs here. No, I don't want to build it there.
Ready to fry. Ready to say the word. Ready to
This better be good.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
Do I have to research STEM? No, they just have it.
We'll need to escort the convoys all the way to the main starport for them to have a chance.
And I need to find Zerg stuff on the sides. Stuff like that.
The first convoy from Lark's Crossing will be moving out soon.
Oh my god. Just how slow this is.
Not enough minerals.
Oh my god.
Not enough minerals.
I'm gonna lose my shit.
Not
with how slow this fucking mining is.
Additional supply depots required.
Oh.
Not enough minerals.
I see. I can't make a wall up there. Don't really need one anyway.
Not enough minerals. Additional supply depots required.
Yeah. Do the fire bats, they do cost gas.
Don't stop for anything. Let's roll.
I mean, it's not like I can really.
Additional supply depots. Not enough minerals.
Just walk a little bit ahead.
Not enough minerals.
Someone had the right idea of building bunkers to defend the roads. Why are they empty?
No,
the
obviously.
Dominion military abandoned them when the Zerg attacked. They didn't give a damn about the colony.
Sorry to hear that, Doc. At least these bunkers are in a good spot. I'll see if we can't get a man.
No. I've found that it's not worth it.
Want a piece of me, boy?
And that's what I was talking about. No, not the medic. I need to get over there now.
Gangway coming through. By the numbers, boys.
Our allies, not enough animals.
Oh no.
The convoy's in danger. Hit 'em, boys.
And all of them are dead. No, this mission is kind of annoying.
This better be good.
Yeah, I feel like that's all I really need to say. Oh my Christ, I'm not paying any attention. Fuck these bunkers, I'm selling them.
Additional supply depots required.
Is there anything over here? No. Okay, so I'm gonna go back. Where is it? Here.
It's a long haul to the starport, partner. How can we be expected to guard the whole thing?
I reckon we can use a mobile force to keep it clear, or build more bunkers to block the approaches. Either way should work.
Alright, let me build a couple more barracks. I don't have any room for them in this map.
The next convoy is almost ready to go, Commander. Please alert your men.
They've been alerted already, because you just told me.
SCV ready. This better be good.
Ah, my camera scroll's too powerful. I believe it's just over here. Yes.
Oh,
expect to lose these guys, even if I don't plan on losing them, but if it happens. I know I'm not talking much, but this does take some concentration. SCV ready. I'm glad we got all the Zerg stuff. That's how you upgrade some stuff, by the way. You upgrade, I don't know how to explain it. Like, that's where you can upgrade the supply depots, and if you start building one, it'll just call one down automatically. Like a built one. FFA. I am aware.
Not enough minerals.
Get the fuck out of here.
The colonists are hurting. We gotta save them.
No, you don't die. I don't want him to die. I like chat. So the reason why I'm moving them back is just because I'm expecting to be attacked from the behind again. From behind. Yeah, like that. And let's put Stim in action. I forgot we had that. It actually makes me, like, really powerful. That's when that kind of micro becomes handy, like the stutter step. You do that. It's a bit hard to explain. But I can guarantee you, it works like you A move and then right click. Just like that. Let me through! The convoy doesn't let you through. Let's get back.
Not enough minerals.
Yeah, I could have been investing so much into the economy. What's that noise? What the fuck was that noise? I literally have no idea what that is. You know, I think it's been so long since I've done these that just... I've been able to multitask better. I expected me to just be shit this whole time. Just because I'm trying to look at chat, I'm trying to talk, I'm trying to, you know, think of a lot of things right now. And playing StarCraft is a bit mind intensive, pretty bit brain intensive.
Another convoy will be heading out soon.
Oh, we have still so many to go. I let one person die? Damn. We've got a good force now. Got a pretty good army.
Not enough minerals.
I still don't even need that gas working. Maybe if I put an army here, I put an army here.
Not enough minerals.
And then I can put an army here.
The doctor is in.
Stop.
Who wants some? This better be
ready to fry.
Been waiting on you. Don't leave without us.
Hold.
Say the word.
Gangway coming through.
Shift hold.
You got my attack.
This better be good. Arm, who wants
shift
some?
Hold.
Need a light.
You gonna give me orders?
Need some triage? That's a serious outbreak. Is it critical?
Alright, let me do this. Alright, so let me go with number 3 down there.
I've
got some even more supply depots.
The Zerg have gotten through! Take them down!
No, Dude, chill. Please, yeah. Ruined my formation. Alright, that's fine. Yep, hold the line here. They do only have one flamer there, so.
My goose is getting
no, we let him back anyway.
Convoy's in danger. Hit him, boys.
Gotta get some flamers going.
Go ahead.
We pretty much got the full economy going.
Ah, you scared me.
Which is sad, it's really not that much. I've done more for their infrastructure in this amount of time than they have their entire resistance.
Not enough minerals.
We can
additional
control.
Supply depots required.
Been waiting on you.
Say the word.
Get you here. Let's get you. And then you can hold.
Not enough minerals.
Sir, we just detected Zerg organisms entering the upper atmosphere.
Oh no.
I can't give you an exact fix, but they're heading your way.
Oh no. Where are they gonna pop up?
Need a light.
This better be good. You gonna give me orders? You want a piece of me, boy? Been waiting.
We have another convoy ready to be escorted, Commander.
Yeah, there's really not much to say right now. It's just doing the same thing. Basically, barely over halfway there. This is gonna be a longer mission than the last one. I do not need any more SCVs. Let me just keep building supply depots for the rest of my days. This is the best way to probably deal with it, though. I'm finding new ways that I've never really thought of before. I just kind of went along with the van the whole way. Or the convoy, whatever you want to call it. Armored personnel carrier.
Everyone's here. Let's go.
That's everyone? It doesn't seem like everyone. I mean, if I'm doing some math, it's 21. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 11 people.
Me.
Your math ain't good. That ain't funny.
The colonists are hurt. We gotta save them.
Dude, they haven't taken a single point of damage. Slaughter them. That fire damage is so good.
Not enough minerals.
Zerg attacking convoy! Let's rock!
They'll just kind of walk to their deaths anyway.
You gonna give me orders? Who wants some? Armed? You want a piece of me, boy? This who wants some? You gonna give me orders?
This is gonna be a slaughter in this part. Just a genuine whole ass slaughter. Let's get you building more supply depots. Until you die. Oh, I kinda left you guys behind. This ain't the last convoy, is it though? Alright, so you guys are gonna be headed towards that convoy, even though you should just be headed right here.
Need a light.
one this more now. Let me just actually move these to different hotkeys, but it's gonna fuck with me. Oh, there's people getting in here. Alright, we got the last nine.
Sir, I'm picking up seismic disturbances closing in on your position. I think it's some kind of tunneling, sir.
Nidus worm time.
It's just like him to keep things nice and interesting.
Go, go, go! You want a piece of me, boy? I feel ya.
We've got troops spread out along the entire way.
We're almost done, Commander. Another convoy will be starting out soon.
Been waiting on you.
Oh, whoops.
You gonna give me orders?
See, that's a habit.
Gangway, coming through. This bit, by the number.
Alright, this is it, right? 7, 8, 9. I guess there's 11? I guess I can lose, 20 colonists. Math doesn't fully add up, but you know, that's fine.
Gangway, coming through.
Is the road safe up ahead? Guess we'll find out.
I do not want you to be a part of this. Come on. This is so slow.
Go, go, go!
This is so very, very slow. I thought I saw my microphone flashing. Just the corner of my eye playing some weird ass games with me. That night is warm though. I pretty much don't need to worry about this shit though. Like, they don't even get time to have the Hellbats fire, but, well, fire bats. The new flame unit is called the Hellbat.
You gonna give me orders?
So. Come on. Let's give everyone a good time. Easy. One shot everything.
The Zerg have gotten through! Take him down!
I saved this dude's life. How are you gonna take this down? How? Truth is, you can't. Oh my god, that sound is awful. Wait, hold on, let me do. Oh, I'm out of gas. Bye bye, mission.
We've lost the colony, but my people got out alive thanks to you, Commander.
Yeah, that's what I do. Did I see your Marines die on the ground, though? I guess some of them didn't get to come out. On normal without losing a transport truck. I lose a transport truck, like, every time, apparently. I didn't. Really? I guess I did do one this game, but I didn't get the achievement. On bridge, 3:53 in the afternoon, Earth time, I guess.
Great job, sir.
Dr. Hansen's offered to stay on with us for now, and I think her skills will be invaluable.
Yes, they will.
It's hard to believe I'm even here.
Great to have you, Doc. How are you planning on pitching in?
Well, your medical facilities are medieval, and your science expertise is non-existent. Perhaps I could start there.
Ouch. Well, I guess you might be able to teach Stedman a thing or two. Welcome aboard, Doc.
Super stereotypical tattoos on James, by the way. I've never really looked at them before. I don't know why. I haven't looked. Ah, yes. This room. Love this room.
Guess you heard the news by now, Rayner. Looks like you're back in business.
That I am, Mr. Hill. And fighting a Zerg and Dominion all at once is going to take its toll on my standing forces. Got any guns for hire?
But you know, the invasion makes it a seller's market right now. Still, your bartender over there makes a hell of a Mai Tai. So, sure, I've got some mercenaries.
Does this guy talk about like he goes from like ship to ship at a bar? No, you just hang out in the Hyperion. That's all you do. You don't go to other places. I don't want to hire these guys. They're mercenaries. You can call them down with a mercenary building. It was an arcade. People do challenges with this game. It's difficult as fuck.
You meet Dr. Hansen yet?
Sure did. I asked that sweet thing if she'd like to give me a physical.
I thought you were locked up in that suit.
No harm in asking, right? I think she's got her eye on some pansy ass, though.
Yeah? Who might that be?
Oh, I don't know. Some white knight kind of guy came charging down to save a colony,
a simp.
Maybe.
It was a simp.
Damn, Jimmy.
Good thing I'm not on Twitch.
You never could read the ladies.
But yeah, I can look at this.
The right place.
So it automatically has to spy the war cakes, but these are basically two buffed up fire bats. 60% more health, 25% more damage. But they cost money. The news!
Donny Vermillion, UNN. We've got Kate Lockwell on remote feed from Agria, a fringe colony. Are you there, Kate? Okay, we seem to be having a sound problem with... I'm being told Emperor Mangsk is going to address us directly. Let's take you to his announcement already in progress.
My finest military minds are being brought to bear, and it's my pleasure to announce that they'll soon be led by the hero of Taurus himself, General Horace Warfield.
Warfield? I thought he retired years ago.
Well, the TV was above that dude's head.
And our finely honed Dominion military under his command, I have every confidence that this new Zerg threat will be contained very soon.
There you have it, viewers. With Warfield in command, the Zerg swarm will be defeated in no time.
Rayner ups his campaign
of terror just as the Zerg reappear. Coincidence? You decide after these messages.
Hey, we did it first.
Thought I'd left this behind on Marsara. How did... Tychus. Just can't let it go, can you?
Man, Tychus loves a good troll. Jimmy, I thought you'd like these. They're the win entry from a Zerg hunt a few years back. Maybe they'll bring you luck. Joey Ray, owner and proprietary of Joey Ray's Bar, Marsara. P.S. I'll add the TV to your tab. Since you shot the fucker. That's funny. I've never actually read that before.
Now I know you ain't here just for my lively conversation.
Shut the fuck up, Cooper.
Standing around talking to my damn self.
What up, Holmes?
Ibarra.
Can I help you with something, sugar?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm good. I ain't on duty till 0400.
Ah.
Steady as she goes.
What was that funny about? Look, we got stripping up there. This will get more filled out as the days to come. I think once I'm done talking to people.
Good rescuing those folks. But there's millions more out there that need help, too.
We can't be everywhere at once, sir. The important thing is that we set an example. Gave them hope. Every time we help folks in need, it's another step on the road to a better future.
Oh, I love Horner. I mean,
but it's been 4 years, beautiful, and we're still no closer to bringing Menx down. Now with the Zerg back in the mix, your better future needs to hurry up and get here, or there's going to be no one left to see it.
You have no idea, James.
I've heard a lot about you, Commander. The Dominion always portrayed you as a criminal, terrorist. There's more to you than it seems.
Well, with the Dominion being what it is, someone's got to stand up for the little guy. It sure ain't gonna be Mengsk.
Doesn't seem like the Emperor cares at all. My people from Africa and displaced populations from across the sector have all fled to a refugee staging area on Meinhof. There are reports of violence and disease spreading throughout the camps, but the Emperor's done nothing.
I'll look into it, Doc.
Yeah, I think that's what we get to choose out of our two next missions. Or three, yeah, three. This one's a bitch, but you get Reapers. This is, yeah. This is for Marauders, Reapers, Hellions.
Refugee populations from across the sector have been using Meinhof as a staging point, but with so many people in...
Zerg research, Protoss research, Zerg research. Alright, well, I'm not gonna do this right now, because I've been streaming for a very long time at this point. Oh, it's two in the... I mean, maybe I can do one more. I don't remember how long these missions are, though. This one I remember taking a while. This one I have no memory of, though. This one definitely takes a while. Fuck it, I'll do it.
There it is, Jimmy.
Marauders are beautiful, I love them.
Said.
Easy. Do you see all that, Protoss? Not easy money.
There's a lot of Protoss down there.
Not any how it works.
We're gonna have to... What the?
Warning. Multiple Zerg biosignatures detected.
Ah, hell.
Notifications.
Creatures which are tied on the ground, waiting?
Yep, they do that.
No idea, but you can bet they're headed straight for our shrine.
Oh, I remember this mission. I actually might fail this one. Things.
We can't fight two armies at once, partner.
Says you.
With any luck, we won't have to.
Says you.
We only need to hold the area at the top of the shrine long enough to extract the artifact. So we'll land here and cut our way through the Protoss lines while they're busy with the Zerg.
I see.
It's only a matter of time before the Zerg overwhelm the Protoss. We'd best grab the artifact and be long gone by then.
Oh, excuse me. I'm tired. It's 2 in the morning. I do not want to call any of those shits in.
Who wants some? You got it.
Protoss relics. I know there's one here. Which you mean I need to go all the way around this, which I don't think I'm willing to do.
Zerg severely outnumber the Protoss forces. It is likely the Protoss will fall.
Are there any troops right here? No. Okay. I'm just gonna destroy this.
Then we've got to get that artifact before the Zerg overrun the whole place.
I really lost a dude.
Transmission.
I got something new for you, Calvin.
Ah, yes, here are the Marauders.
The latest word in Big Bada Boom hardware. I ain't sure this is the best time to be experimenting, Swan. Best time there is. Let the Marauders loose against those Stalkers and you'll see. It'll be good.
Let's do it.
Gateway coming through. SCV ready.
No.
Not enough minerals.
The thing is, like, you start with so little production. Like, it's a bit ridiculous. It's like literally no economy. I was not ready for this. This is not worthwhile. I should build a wall.
Not enough minerals.
Armed and ready.
Oh.
Not enough minerals.
So the whole thing about this mission is the Zerg is fighting the air and they're trying to get all the way across blah 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 to here, which is where we're trying to be.
This better be good.
Alright, let's get another barracks going. Should I go for this again? I think so. No. used to having concussive shells. This is actually a hard mission, not gonna lie.
Not enough minerals. Warning. Incoming Zerg attack wave detected. Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Not enough.
And don't need you in my army group. Let's actually start getting some of that. Can I go up here? This might be a bad idea because it might make me like, yeah, I'm super weak now. I should not have done this. But hey, that's gone now.
Been waiting on you.
Insufficient Vespine gas. Insufficient Vespine gas. Insufficient Vespine gas.
Oh god. This might be a problem. Just in the sense of like, I don't have any healing now. I just need to sit back a little bit.
What's going on?
At least my economy's getting there real quick this time. And Zerg hasn't made much progress. Yeah, they'll lose this fight too.
You want a piece of me, boy?
The doctor is in.
Honestly, give me more of them. That's not a complete wall.
Not enough minerals.
You know what? I was gonna cancel that, but I'd lose money, and I don't feel like it's okay. Being a little inefficient. Keep producing, because that's what's most important here. Come on, let's kill them. Kill the Zerg. Alright, perfect. I don't need to wall that off completely yet. Let's keep moving forward a little bit. That way we can keep, you know, progressing and not lose this mission. Yeah, the same setup from before. There's that other bear, it's gonna do that, but not. Sentries are gonna force field this probably. Well, I'm just gonna do that. Come on, give me 75 minerals. Perfect. And they're dead. That's good.
Not enough minerals.
Checkpoint? Oh no. I don't know. Checkpoints scare me.
There's
gonna be. Oh yeah. Just get rid of that, and you only lose 2 units. 3 units. Okay, I'm not doing bad at all right now. Got Protoss units there. Alright, let's go. Get rid of that Guardian Shield, because that's actually really important. Yes, alright, this is good. I am gonna need to, I'm gonna build a couple more barracks. Couple more. Get that a little bit more production. And some more supply. I'm gonna have to be a little bit more careful.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Roger that.
This is going too well right now. don't think I need that many SCVs on gas.
Base is under attack.
Really? You guys are in range there? Two more tech labs. Oh shit.
Not enough minerals.
We lost the supply depot.
Not enough minerals.
What's going on?
I'm gonna keep those SCVs around here.
Complete. Not enough additional supply depot.
Yeah, I'm aware. I need more supply depot. Need more supply depots. Kill Nexus. Let's kill this production. So I am going to need to send this force this way.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
You rang?
Not enough minerals.
I could go and clear this shit out, but
this better be good.
There is kind of a point to it, but not really a good one. You can fight your way back. Supply depot for you. It's weird how, you know, they don't let stim work on Marauders in this when it actually does in the real game. Alright, spread them out, put those Marauders up front, and let's get going. Let me get there. Oh, right, you have to fight like these guys. I'm actually gonna bring them. Oh, what am I fighting? All three of them? Okay. This is gonna be actually really easy. Except for the fact that I need to spread my units, because this is splash damage. Easy as fuck. We did it. did it.
I got a crew coming down to pick up the artifact.
Is it gonna be there fast enough, Swan? Oh, there it is. It's right there. I'm glad I only have to fight the three of them, not all six.
We got what we came for. Let's hightail it out of here.
Fuck off, Queen of Blades.
I forgot how resourceful you were, Jim. I won't make that mistake twice.
Yeah, you really shouldn't.
Kerrigan!
Oh. Did that last 15 minutes? Really? Never done that before? I guess it was on hard. Yeah, that went better than it normally does for me. Normally I just kind of like shit the bed. I can't do cigars. I'm a cigarette smoker and I can't even do cigars.
That's funny, convict. I don't recall giving you access to our database.
Just keeping up on current events, Captain. Seems this Queen of Blades got everybody running scared. She don't look so tough.
And that'll kill you.
You have no idea who she is, do you, Tychus?
Don't matter to me, none.
Oh, it does, though.
Well, it matters to Jim. They were close once.
Wait a minute. You're telling me they were shacked up?
Apparently she was something else before the Zerg took her, turned her into that.
Ooh. And Jimmy feels responsible.
Honestly, if we have to face her again, I don't know what he'll do.
Woman like that, there's only one thing to do.
Hey, that's a perfectly good monitor, my guy. Dude, if I was Horner and I turned around and saw him putting a fucking spray into the monitor, just like, hey, I'd smack him. I don't care who he is. I'd smack him. Just smack him.
I caught Tychus hacking into our database, sniffing around about Kerrigan. I don't know what his game is, but we clearly can't trust him.
Matt, me and Tychus ran together a long time. Got in all sorts of trouble. When the law finally caught up, he took the rap for both of us. Never once ratted me out. I got a second chance. He got locked up.
I understand your loyalty, sir, but...
I owe him, Matt. Leave it be.
Uh-huh. Yes, sir.
That's how it be. The cantina. Oh, this certificate is 47 minutes later. Alright, I'm gonna leave everything off for next time, so we have shit to start off. Oh yes, I have Marauders now, that's so nice. One of my favorite builds is just very Marauder-focused. Oh, I love Marauders. But I am going to save. Live. Oh, that's Capital X on Live Series. Let me just Wings OL. Live Series. Alright, if there's anyone here, which I don't think there is, thank you so much for watching, if you did or didn't. Remember, have a good day. Peace.